Hey guys, Haled here, and welcome to Dreadnought. Okay, so, you know, I played the first couple of missions. It was called the Proving Grounds, and you usually have to play three of them before you can start on these. As you can see, Rogue Captains, yeah, there they are, Proving Grounds, and then you have. You can face off against Armada Roman enemies, Team Deathmatch. Let's try Onslaught. Okay, so yeah, so we've managed to gain enough points to get the Trafalgar with the Reaper emblem. I have the Reaper on there and the Reaper colours. Now, the only level 2 stuff we have currently is the repeater turrets. The flak, torpedoes, missiles, modular reboot. So if enemy missiles are coming in, that'll stop those. Yeah, so we've got to wait. Now, this thing doesn't have a jump drive as yet. But I think that's what we really need to work on currently. But as you can see, research costs and purchase costs, we've got plenty of that. We don't have any research. So, let's get going. Setting up the nav beacon. Here's your different ships you can have, and that's like my first ship. And then I've got the level 2, but each one of these you can, let's say, play with, you can upgrade until you get to like top tier. So as you can see, Trafalgar, I've purchased the Dover as well. Well, I haven't purchased it as yet. So it'd be 3,000 stars, because I don't have any research, but I could purchase the Dover. But we'll hold off on that currently. So, free XP. We could get the Dover with that, actually. We might start saving up for the... Say you've got tactical cruisers, and then you come to the elites, Dreadnought. There's the destroyer there. So we're looking good. We're trying to get to the Aphos. But yeah, we're gonna hold off and see how we get on. But we're just waiting for it matchmaking currently. Once that's done, will be absolutely fine. It may take longer than expected. It's the first time I've done this one. So I have no idea what the matchmaking is going to be. If you want to come and join my squad, you're more than welcome. Drop a comment. You know, add me. Quite happy for you to add me as well. Friends list gives you access to the captain. Yeah, shut up. Are you gonna tell me? Oh no, you're not gonna tell me. So yeah. And there we go. Excellent. Let's jump in this Elysium. Not done this map before, so let's have a look how we get on.
All stations, look alive. Got enemy contacts incoming.
Missiles have firing solution, Captain. Enemy command ship destroyed. Lock on confirmed.
Okay.
Lock down to target.
Come on, guys, let's go. Shut up. Got support cruisers over there. Corvette.
Our command ship has been eliminated. Captain,
really?
We've got a lock. Enemy has a lock. We have weapon lock. Enemy has a lock.
Yeah. Firing. Fire missiles. Dodge these bad boys. Oh, we're gonna go all the hurt here. Broadside him. Ah, we're going down. Let's drop this audio down a bit. There we go. Just in case that was a bit loud for you guys, I apologize. Ah! I wanted to warp into battle! Let me in! Here we go. Right, let's go for these ships. Getting hit hard here. Oh. Well, three ships, two destroyers and a dreadnought? Yeah, don't expect a lot. We're not working as a team. Get him a message out.
Friendly command ship detected. Our weapons are locked on. We have missile lock.
Possibly out of range. Fire. Let's get torpedoes in there. I mean, torpedoes. Fire. We're going down. Damn it. Kind of has his under to us. Yeah, I'm doing terrible on this one. Come on, Dreadnought, you're with me.
Lock on confirmed. We've got torpedo lock, Captain.
Defeat. Yeah, expected. Well done. There's I. Way down there. Way, way down there. Let's return to our post. Okay. See if we can upgrade anything. Only got 260. Not even close to enough we need. Right. Let's try. Team effort it is. Okay. See, it's only got level one. Definitely need to carry on. Purchase that. Let's get these upgraded on Dreadnought. Let's get these upgraded. Got enough to upgrade virtually everything bar the broadside. Jump drive. Let's get this upgraded. Yeah, so you have to spend research and then this credits. And finally, enough for that. Finally got our battlecruiser virtually upgraded fully. Excellent. And we're ready for the next match. Okay. Let's see if we can do any better. Ooh. Don't she look delicious? Well, not like a good eater. Oh, we have another one. Ooh, that's a nice battleship there. Destroyer. So we have me and a destroyer, we have battleship, we have another destroyer, we have a tactical cruiser, destroyer, and a corvette. Don't know if it's going to be the strongest. I don't think we're going to be the strongest of things. Could do another destroyer out there. My destroyer is only a level one. We'll stick where we got. If need be, we'll change halfway through. You can change your ships if you die. Okay, let's stick together, people. Going up, people. He whooped. Fire missiles. We're going up. Go on, missiles. Sticking together. Let's take the destroyer.
Our weapons are locked on.
Torpedoes launch.
Understood. Swapping to primary weapons, Captain.
Let's get down there. Ah, what's going on? Fire! Fire! Good on us. Ah! Fire! Fire! Ah, we're going down. Got his shields up. Oh, he had a Corvette and... Oh, did I get him as well? Get him! Okay. Oh, thanks for the nudge up the ass.
We're locked on, Captain.
Fire! Fire! Gone down. Let's get with our other ships.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
Take us up.
We're winning, Captain.
Captain, we've got a lock.
Fire! Fire!
Multiple impact. Damage control teams on station.
You're going down, bitch! Got her. Let's get us in battle. Full speed. Okay. Let's go to get these. Bastards. You're going down, Corvette. Fire!
All silos reloading, Captain. Thanks, Captain.
System drained.
Fire.
Octagon's fired up.
We're getting killed out here. Activated.
Don't think so, Captain.
We managed to take him down that time.
Target locked.
Not doing too badly this time. Right. I want that dreadnought. Fire! Give me a bird's eye view.
Reloading silos.
No, we're getting hit. Not hitting him.
There's still a chance to turn the tide.
You got it. don't care. Give us shields. We're going down. Get in. It's a sacrifice, but someone had to do it. Okay, I need to stop dying. Who are you firing? Fire! Dive.
Captain, we're gaining ground out there.
Back us up. Shields.
We've been hit hard. Damage control team dispatched. System drained.
Get in. That should be a victory. It was a close victory, but it was still a victory. Nice. Okay. What do we have? What do we have? 500 and something. Not even close enough to research anything at the moment. Drain torpedo, Goliath torpedoes. Nice. Okay, so she's good when she wants to be. Okay, we'll have one more battle and then we'll call it a day. But, shut up. I'm gonna go back to hangar. Is there any way of upgrading these further? I don't think there is. No. There's no way, even though we have plenty of those, there's nothing we can really upgrade. So, what can we do with that ship? Ship tech trees, customize ship. Let's customize ship. That's for Falco, but we can't, what, sell her? Ship tech tree? We could purchase the Corvette. She's 21,000 health. Not very health, but she's quick. Maneuverable. But, I like my destroyer. We'll keep her as that. We have got the Cerberus. They're cool. I haven't renamed these ships. But, okay. Yeah, I definitely think we need to change the appearance slightly, especially that decal. And we're gonna have it in white. I do like it in white. Okay. That's a lot better. Right, do we have any progress elsewhere? Well, we have technically completed a full tech tier one. Okay. Oh, space station to the right. It's ready up. Changing the ships. Hold on. know what? We have not. We've been playing as our normal ship. God damn it. I've only just realized that. We've not been playing as the Trafalgar. We've been playing as our... God damn it. I haven't even taken out this. Okay, looks like we've got a good team here. Whoa, we're at the space station. You got it. Let's see what we got. You got it, baby. Fire! Oh, you got it, baby. In the station. Whoa, we're gonna hit from behind. Ah, goddamn Corvette. Okay, I'm not one to play things cautiously, so let's not start.
All allied ships requesting assistance.
You got it. Keep an eye on our map. Fire!
All silos reloading, Captain.
Take him down.
We're getting killed out here.
Shields. We're hit from the side. I don't care. Ah, damn it. They've got good, they use. Okay. I know how to take you guys on. Take us down, number one. Oh, where are we getting hit from?
Enemy warheads lock on our position.
We've been hit hard. Deploy damage control team.
Got it.
Auto guns fired up.
System drained.
Ow. Goddamn Corvettes. They're getting us handed. I'm getting my ass handed to me. Come on, Trafalgar. Show them what you can do. Right. That's it now. I'm gonna watch our backs. Full speed ahead. Get in there.
Enemy
Fire! Ship firing on us.
We've been hit hard. Damage control team dispatched. Shield activated.
Activating primary weapons, Captain.
Fusion reactor is overheating.
Not too far at the back. Fire.
Launch missiles. Reloading silos. Captain, we've got a lock. Enemy ship going down. Hostile contact sighted.
Fire.
Guns fired up.
Drop in. Get us out of here, number one. Oh, going down. We're doing 5 for 5. What is our battleship doing there? Nothing by the looks of it. Hunt is on.
We just took the upper hand.
Let's get into battle.
Support fire. Need it over here.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
Calling friendly repair ship.
Fire! Goddamn Corvette. One thing I hate. Fire.
Shield activated. We're winning, Captain.
Let him loose. Reloading silos.
System drained.
Missile silos still reloading.
Heavy damage across multiple systems, Captain. Activating module reboot. We've taken the lead, Captain.
Got one down. Two against one is not always fair. Okay, let's see where these guys are. Not in range yet. Fire! Support ship alone. Ah, got defeated. But guys, I'd like to thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the episode. I hope you like the victory and defeat. I'm still getting to grips with this game, but I hope you enjoyed. But we'll leave the episode there. I'll see you in the next one.